at the aquarium at the Boardwalk, which you can see right there. And yeah, just a wonderful place. This place was actually opened recently in March of 2020.
There's wonderful animals and sea creatures and other things about the sea inside this aquarium. Also, there's the Branson Boardwalk that is right next to it.
Yeah, and there's a variety of species and animals and creatures, just as Austin mentioned. And this place was actually, as I mentioned before, built in March 2020, and an estimated cost was over $50 million. Yeah, that's a pricey but amazing area here in Branson, Missouri. Yeah, we'll be heading on inside. Inside the aquarium, we just scanned our tickets and then let us in. Yeah, we're starting off the first room. Octopus, if you guys were wondering where it was.
So now we're going to the submarine adventure, which is 40 million.
Yeah, we'll be heading inside of it. Adventure, and we'll be seeing a 4D movie, and yeah, we'll be heading on in. Glowing waters. This is another exhibit. Look how awesome. Some parts of them are glowing too.
Whoa.
now we're going to the next room. This is actually a full-up room all over us, besides underneath of us. This right here is a blue land crab, and you can see it over there. Yeah, right there you can see the entire, well actually three blue land crabs right there. Yeah, this scene looks cool too.
There's two zebra eels, one over there and one is hiding boss. In that rock.
Another aquarium.
Thank you.
stingray for the first time.
Yeah, it's really fun and an entertaining experience. And yeah, it's such a new experience too, since it's brand new opening, maybe like a year back. And yeah, we really enjoyed it, and we hope you all enjoyed it too. See you guys later. Bye.